Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we are back on ATS. This is Driver Log 3. I already got the load. We are in LA right now. We are headed to Fresno. We are hauling a load of cement. So I'm gonna go ahead and get in the truck and turn the truck on. Yeah, I think this truck looks like it's reversed for some reason. Yeah, I'm gonna turn the volume down just really quick. Let's go to options. Audio. Well, actually, no. I think it just let me just do the volume on headphones. All right, so here we go. Get outside again. I'm gonna give you a little look. So we are in Vipers, Peterbilt. Anyways, guys, if you guys have not subscribe, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And also guys, if you guys are enjoying these videos, make sure you guys hit that like button. I would really appreciate that. Alright guys, let's go ahead and hit the road and get this load delivered. It's about a 220 mile drive, what it is. So it's not that far of a drive. Got some speed bumps right here. Fuel is good. Alright, that's good. We have new mail. I'll check that mail later then. Don't really have time right now. Oh, I don't think it's 55. Well, it went back down to 30. Alright, so let's slow down a little bit. Make sure we stay on the highway here. I'm actually about to stop because I need to change my mirrors. So change a little bit so I can see the mirror. On the I-5, and we are on the hot way. Yep, it's the interstate 5 right here, I believe. So let's get up on here and make sure nobody's coming. Let's get this truck up to speed. Set this cruise control to 55. That way we don't have to keep worrying about those speeding or whatever. Accidentally going over speed. Anyways guys, I did upload a Farming Simulator video. The first one. Episode 1 of Farming Simulator. So I figured I'd go back to doing an American Truck Simulator video this time, and then probably the next one will be Farming Sim again, and I'll keep taking rotating the games around. Do one episode of Farming and then one episode of American Truck Simulator. I think that's what I'm going to be doing for now. Oops, I got the lane. I really need to get a steering wheel though, because I'm starting to get tired of just playing the keyboard. It really looks like it would be a lot easier if I would have a keyboard. No, not a keyboard. A steering wheel. And especially this truck, it's just going all over the road right now. got a car on our right that's about to pass us. Make sure we don't hit him. Looks like it's a Charger. About 2:26 p.m. right now. We got about 3 hours and 36 minutes of driving, so it looks like we'll be there around 6 p.m. We got another Charger flying by us. Let's go ahead and get this lane right here. Alright, so it looks like we got a mountain coming up. So we'll stay in this lane right here. Looks like truck's lane right here, so let's go ahead and put on our flashes just in case we do slow down. I'm not sure if we will. Well, we'll wait and turn the flashes on until later when we start actually slowing down way further. And we are slowing down pretty far, so let's go ahead and... put on our flashers, just to see if we can get farther back in our lane. We got a truck pulled over by a cop right here. Looks like we are still in 7th high for some reason. And it looks like we're just going downhill from here, so let's go ahead and turn the flashes back off since we are getting our speed back. And that's an off ramp. Yeah, that's what it was. Okay, I couldn't read it. And it looks like I am speeding, guys, so I need to slow down. Now, guys, I am going to be trying to play this series as realistic as I can. Now, I know I'm not going to do it perfect, but I'm going to try my best and play it as realistic as I can. And that means staying in my lane too, like I was over there driving, taking up two lanes. I'm gonna try not to do that. So it looks like we gotta go straight right here to Bakersfield. Now, guys, if you guys know any mods that you guys would like. For me to use, just leave it down in the comments and I will check those out. I have some mods, but like I said, right now I don't really have money to, you know, buy different trucks. And what I always do is I usually wait until, I don't even remember what level I have to be on, until I can borrow all $500,000 so I can buy me a nice truck and, you know, have to burst to 100,000. Because then the payments, I figured out that if you do it like that, the payments are a little bit higher. So if you do it right off the bat, just do 400,000, then 100,000, payments are a little bit cheaper every day. So that's why I'm going to wait a little bit. That way I can upgrade my garage and hire some trucks if I need to, or if I want to. Now, which is what I'm probably going to end up doing. I'll probably buy me some trucks. About two or three trucks. Yeah, I'll buy about three trucks. What we'll do. That way I can hire two drivers and one truck for me. And that way we can all haul some loads. That way I'll get a little bit more money, a little bit faster. We're still good on fuel. Good on sleep, so we can pass this gas station here. We got about 95 more miles, so which is going to be about 2 hours. So, we're, you know, starting to get there closer, slowly. it looks like this van right here is gonna slow down, so let's get in this lane real quick. We can pass him and get a little bit of lag. It's not too bad. Just gives a little bit of hiccup. Alright, let's see if we can get in this lane right here. Alright, perfect. I know, I really need to upgrade my PC to a higher PC, a bigger PC. I don't have a huge PC, a very good one, so that's something that I really need to do. But I don't really have that much money right now, especially to buy a really expensive PC, like $1,000 PC and all that. Not have the money for that. I not have the money for that right now. Especially, I just got a new truck about a few days ago. So, well, it's not actually a few days. I've had it for about a week now, a little bit over a week. So I used a bunch of my money to get that truck. Now it's time to save some money up. Oh, right. Got a Volvo on the other side driving by. Alright guys, so I guess I'm gonna go ahead and take the screenshot real quick. I think this right here would be a pretty good place to take a screenshot, so I'll be right back. Okay, I am back now. Whoops, getting off the road a little bit, so get back on the road. Guys, let me know in the comments. What is your favorite truck? Is it Peterbilt 389, Kenworth, Volvo? What is it? Mine is definitely the Peterbilt 389. I love that truck. And it looks like we got some road work ahead, so let's see what lane is closed. We might have to change some lanes here soon, quick, and it looks like it, so let's go ahead and slow down. Let's get in this lane. Whoa, buddy. So, slow down. Oh, we almost hit that guy. Oh man, that was a really close one. Alright, no, buddy, don't. Well, he just cut in front of us. I was gonna let him drive. I wanted to go ahead and just drive, but he sure didn't want us to. So let's go ahead and just kind of drive by slow here. 20 mile an hour, I think, would be good down through here. So, alright, let's get back in the right lane. Gotta get our speed back up. And looks like we got about 26 more miles left. Not that more, not fur, much further. I cannot talk. Guys, if you guys are still watching, make sure you guys hit that like button. I really would appreciate it if you haven't already hit that subscribe button also. And also guys, leave a comment down below. I'd really appreciate that too. So it looks like we gotta take the next exit. And about a half mile. I totally forgot about turning my lights on, day running lights. So let's go ahead and slow down. Use a little bit of that engine brake, I guess. Well, okay, we gotta slow down. We really were coming a little too fast. Coming a little bit, coming in a little too hot, so. We made it safely without an accident, so that's good. Always good. Although we did almost have an accident over there, by the construction site. Whoa, we gotta slow down way. Almost rear-ended that, I believe it was a Dodge pickup. We almost rear-ended there. So that surely would not have been pretty. Looks like the speed limit is 55 over here, so we can actually hit this. Go a little bit faster than what we are doing right now. So it looks like we just discovered Fresno. Oh, never mind. We gotta go straight. Alright, slow down. And it looks like we gotta take the next. So we'll make a right here. And it looks like we'll get a red light. It'll be fine. I think we can go ahead and drive. Nobody else is coming. Go. Well, we can drive a little bit further actually. We're clear over there. I wonder if we're clear here. Okay, I think we can make it. Just gotta stay in this lane. Alright, let's get in this lane real quick. See, that's why I need to change it to where it's the camera will reset right there. Just like this, because now when I reset the camera, it'll mess up my mirror. As now, I do play just on one monitor. I don't have two monitors, so that's why I drive like that. If I had like three monitors, I probably wouldn't drive like this the way how I do now. Since I only got one monitor, this is how I drive. So let's get in this. Oh wow, we got some sort of construction going on right here. And make a left right here. Of course we're gonna hit the red light once. Slow down, buddy. I will just kind of creep down there. Okay, we gotta wait for traffic though. Boys. Alright, thank you. That's a good truck right there. Give him a little honk. Alright, let's go ahead and turn our 4A flashers on since we got in the yard. Alright, let's go ahead and press enter. And there we go. So it looks like they are going to be building something over here. So. No wonder why they need some cement. Okay, so now guys, I'm gonna try making these, backing up in these places inside the cab, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Oh. Let's go ahead and put it in park, get out. Let's see, yeah, okay. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to back up a little bit. So let's take the park brake off, reverse. Figure out how I'm going to do it. So go. That should be about good right there. So we'll just drive right here like this. And we will turn around here like this. Back up, see if we can do it. This might be a pretty easy one for me to just do it inside the cab, okay? What am I doing? So I got it. I'm just gonna back up a little bit further and see if I can get it out straightened out just a little bit better. Oh, cargo's ready. Alright. There you go. Let's connect the trailer. And we hauled it. So 220 miles driven, 4 hours 56 minutes with 46 gallons. And it looks like we are on level 2. So I'm gonna go ahead and just do high value cargo. Don't really need the other stuff, so let's go ahead and read the email, see what it says. So we got drivers with own equipment needed. So we're looking for a skilled driver with their own trucks for a large number. Alright, special transports. Hello, boss. I have something special for you. Thanks to our connections, we're now able to get to a real challenge. Some special extra large and heavy cargos need to be hauled by a true professional. It won't be easy and it'll require some skill, patience, cooperation with escorting vehicles and extra care, but I guess you have it all, right? Also, bigger risk comes with a bigger profit. So guys, that looks like, it looks like we can start hauling special transports. Awesome. But so I believe once you get to level 3, that's when I can borrow that 500k. I'm gonna go ahead and check it out. So let's go ahead and go to the bank real quick and take a look. Yep, so we cannot do it yet, which is all right. Anyways, guys, this is going to be the end of episode 3. If you guys did like that video, make sure you guys hit that like button. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. Also, share this video with your friends. That would be really good too. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.